So you will go over here to account, and then you will go to classes. You will do create new class. You'll name your class. For example, we can name it grade 6 class A. 6th grade still. All you have to do is press create. And then what you can do is either you can edit it if you want, or you can use your class code to add students. You can add them manually, and you can also download the roster. You can also add co-teachers.